This ask question asks us to look at a colligative property. That's a property based on amounts. And it specifically is looking